Tini trivia pi man si kalbo ah. Gusto pa daw. Ay, wala na. Pinagod niyo kasi. Kalbo. Kalbo. Tropa niyo na siya. Kalbo. Ala wag ako. Hey nako.
Kalbo.
Kalbo. Say hi. Hello. Hello. Uy. Mag-hello. Welcome to our vlog. Kalbo. Ayan, wala po talaga siyang balahibo. As in, ganyan siya. Ayan. Very friendly and malambing. Tapos nangangagat. Oh, kalbo. Come on. Yan. Kalbo ang kanyang pangalan. Things to know about Mexican heritage dog. Number one, the oldest dogs in the America. They have been around for at least 3,000 years. Archaeological evidence suggests they accompanied the first humans to cross the Bering Strait and live in the jungles of Mexico, where they were prized by the ancient culture. Number two, they are also comes in a coated variety. While famously free of hair, they are actually two varieties of Mexican hairless dog, hairless and coated. The hairless variety has a tough hide that protects the dog well from scrapes and scratches and may have a few coarse hairs on the head, tail, and feet. Conversely, the coated Solo has a very short sleek coat all over the body. Number three, this dog requires a serious skincare routine since their skin produces protective oils. They can get acne, especially in their first year of life. Number four, a small apartment is plenty big enough for this dog.
This dog loves
a good walk but doesn't necessarily need a yard to run around. When they're at home, they're known for their calm and tranquility.
Hello, naligo kanina. Naligo.
Ganyan ang yung skin niya kasi maulan ngayon. Diba? Diba? Para close up.
Huwag malikot. Ayan yung kanyang skin. Basta malapitan. Malambing talaga. Malambing siya lagi. Laging nagpapakarga. Naligo kanina ay.
Naligo ka naman kanina.